Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be doing my five favorite contortion tricks. Number one is going to be my chest stand. So I'm going to do it from two angles. So I'm going to do maybe three different kinds. So the first one is just like, well, you'll see. Then from the other angle, my next one, just a regular chest in and grabbing my legs. I have two methods to get into this. First one, the simple. So that's the first way. And the second way is to just go in a steel chair, lean all the way back and grab your leg. And then grab your other leg and just roll forwards. A chest stand. My next chest stand favorite. This is probably my favorite chest stand. Is the straight leg. So I'll go this way first. Now I'll show you from the other angle, which I'm going to do my mat around. Okay. And I have a picture of it, of me in a chest stand, the straight leg, and I'm touching my head to my butt. Okay, so here is the picture. As you can see, that is me. And this was May 9th. So, yeah. Next contortion pose, well, number two, is my teardrop.
This is an advanced pose.
Success. Number three is my needle. Number four is probably my contortion handstand. I do have canes, but I just don't want to use them. Okay. And my fifth, final favorite is my elbow balance. Okay, this needs a little bit of work, so I'll go from both angles. As you can tell, this side is not as flexible. I'm working on it. So, I'll do it again. There we go. And from second angle. Ooh. Wait. No. Yay. Whew. So I'll see you guys all next time. Bye. Oh yeah. Do not forget to like and subscribe.